They're botting the new skins already. That's weird.